I didn't meet Leon at a concert.
Yeah!
I didn't meet Leon at a bar. I met Leon at Emily's house.
Well, lady, I know.
Because Emily lived down the street from me.
If you knew that child you'd blame, let's see.
Leon always opened the door when I came over to see Emily.
I'll realize I'm in love with my sweet Emily.
He was almost always there, and that's how I got to know Leon Russell. He talked about being at the fairgrounds, and he talked about that, and he said, is that really you? And I said, that's really me. And he said, we both ought to leave right now before we both start crying because of the great times we had.
You can stay around much longer, we both can start crying.
Goodbye, Joe.